our grandkids, sent them to college, at least attended each other's weddings. I didn't know that you stayed home for hours, calling his parents, asking for answers, skipping your prom night, crying and praying, up to a God that you never believed in. Megan held your body while you were sobbing at the party, and I couldn't leave the kitchen. I ingested too much poison. I wanted to tell you I know how it feels when people you love just start disappearing. Shame that you took their presence for granted. I didn't want to seem condescending. I didn't know that you relived the moment. The doctor came out with a frown and a clipboard. You wandered home with the ride feeling stupid. You thought that this was a regular visit. Megan held your body as you were sobbing at the party, and I couldn't help but staring and creating extra tension. Megan, hold your body as you were sobbing at the party, and I couldn't leave the kitchen. I ingested too much poison. Are you supposed to not go to college? Stay in your mom's house on the computer, googling grief cures, talking to no one, waiting for life to start feeling better, waiting for pain to not be so constant.